no really preconceived notion about what I'm trying to represent. You know, I'm trying to create something that you know fits my aesthetic and is pleasing to my eye. And I've done that in furniture that I build. It's pretty much just trying to put some uniqueness in it. Unfolds and you problem solve and you get this results, and you know, when it's done, I like them. So, yeah.